Because what's happening is that we live in a world today that we've never been more connected, but at the same time, we've never been more isolated. We live in a world today that we don't know how to engage with one another anymore. And the only way we know how to talk is with our thumbs. And what social media is doing is it's causing us to look at one another, and we're all of a sudden taking our lowest moments and we're comparing them to people's highlight reels. And comparison always kills your contentment.